Looking forward to playing more of this. Humble Bundle.
Gears for Breakfast.
What a nice little company, I guess. I don't know. Just gotta make sure everything's up so I can. Kinda helps me see everything. I can see OBS, the chat, and the stream in the background. ...22% complete.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Crap all over my desk. I need to...
Okay, we need to go there next if we're gonna finish World 2. So that's kind of exactly what we're gonna do for now.
Actually, hold on.
Is there anywhere else I can go? Because I think there's... No. We went to Time Rifts.
Ow.
But anyways, let's...
I can't repair it. Shit.
Oh well.
Okay, I can't repair it, but...
We do have a new area we can go to. Chapter 3, Subcon Forest. Alright. Contractual obligations. Seems legit. As it mostly does, you know. What did you do? We... I think we're gonna get the... Oh, I wonder. Nothing, huh? Okay, well, back to that.
That view from on top of that big tree is pretty good.
Big tree? I take it he means that. How far have I gotten? I'm on chapter 3 so far, so I've unlocked this world, but I've never played it yet. So I'm fairly... I'm not that far in, but...
Welcome, young one.
I'm a good
purchase at my humble stall.
I can't have enough. I'm not too far in, but I have enough to say I've experienced a lot of the game. So far, I've unlocked 3 worlds, though. Alright, well. What? Okay. Come on. I gotta... No, come on. Ah. Let's see how long... God, I suck, don't I? Oh, shit. Come on. Ah. Looks like Cartman. In a way, he does kind of look like Cartman. In a way. Ah, shit. Why must I fail? No! No! No!
Damn it. Come on. Fuck. I'm gonna get to the top of this tree. Damn it. No. Get up. What the fuck? God damn it. Okay. Let's just take this slow. Okay. Okay. Whoa. Okay. I finally accomplished something in my life. Oh boy, that's gonna be fun. Alright. Hey, it's this guy.
Not far to go, kid.
It kinda sounds like Cartman.
Not very good, kid.
That was terrible, I apologize. Oh shit. I wanna fall. Yeah, I would. Okay, nothing. But anyways. Yeah, it would be painful, I get it. Shit! 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 Damn it! I gotta go all the way back up now. Shit. God damn it. Whoa. Okay. That works. Fuck. Whoa. Shit.
Not far to go, kid.
Okay. Whoa! No! Ah, damn it! Okay, that was just me. Okay. Excuse me. Now I can't not hear Cartman now. Thank you, Master Cheriz. I can't not hear Cartman now. Shit! God damn it. I will get to the top of this tree. Oh, God. I could be doing I don't know what else I could be doing, but... Shit. Okay, that was my fault. Damn it. Well, I hope you're not bored or frustrated, but probably gonna see this for a good while. Okay, that was just... Oh my gosh. Okay. So don't double jump. Okay. I got this. I think. Do I got this? This tree does hate me, Master Charles. This tree fucking hates me. Ah! At least I'm still on it. This tree fucking hates me though, yeah. Ah! Damn it. Branch out, ha. Oh my gosh. Oh, thank God. Oh man. Okay. Whoop, shit. Hey, I can. Okay, that was my fault. Where am I now? Okay. Oh God. Shit. Okay. At least I could so far so good though. Okay. What? Okay, this is. Oh shit, don't want that. Let's move away from the. Oh shit. Whew! Leaves mushroom for improvement. Well played. Oh shit. Oh fuck. How high is this tree? No, God damn it, no. Oh no. Fuck. Oh God damn it. Oh God. Oh my God, I'm. Oh man. Oh my God. I am so devastated right now. It's. Yeah, I fell off and I'm truly devastated by that. I'm like so I'm sad right now. Oh. I'm so sad right now. Fuck! This is taking me like 15 or so minutes to climb a damn tree. Why can't I platform?
That
Oh man, I fell. Keep the puns coming though, I could probably use them. Kind of keep a smile on my face. Oh man. Okay. Could have been worse, could have been worse. Oh man. What the hell? Where am I? Okay. Okay. Oh, I... Okay. Okay! Oh shit! I got... Oh my fucking god! What? Oh no! No, 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 no! Okay, there's something there, but I wasn't... Okay. No! Shit. Damn it. Oh shit. God damn it. Okay. God damn it. Where? Shit. Is it live? Am I live? I don't even know. Help. Someone. Okay, I am. Go away, Dad. I don't care. I don't want to talk to you. Okay, send that out. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay. Shit happens, but... Okay. I think everything's good now, so I'm gonna keep going. Okay. Damn it! I want to get this damn thing. Don't want that. Oh, god damn it. Please stop acting up, OBS. Whoa, shit. Okay. Stop doing this, please. God damn it. Why is it doing this? Stop it, OBS. Thank you. Thank you. Jesus. Okay. This damn tree is making me have techno problems. Fuck you, tree. Whoa! Okay. I did it! Finally! Holy shit. I finally did it. Oh, fuck. I now have nothing to live for. Goodbye, cruel world! Thank you. Oh shit, I'm fine. I shouldn't have ankles, or knees, or legs, but I'm fine now. Okay. I can't go out there? Be cool for a barrier. Hey. Okay. What the hell? Help me. Oh. Come on. Yeah. What the hell? Something coming. What? What's going on? What's going on? Oh. Oh. What? Oh, hi. I get... I don't know, I just fell off that stupid fucking tree, and I seem fine. Oh boy. Brain dead. Oh. What? Find subcon village, murder the spirits, clean subcon well. I'll be keeping the following hostage, your soul. Can I decline it? I guess that means I have to. But I don't have. Actually, you know what? I won't sign. I won't sign. I won't sign. Oh. Okay then. Oh, it just kills me. Alright. Wait, do I have to... Oh, fuck. Don't you wait here already? Ow. Yeah, it is. Fuck that noise, though. Get back here. Oh, shit. Yeah. So we gotta do that again, okay. Fight. Okay. I wonder what he says. No. Okay, nothing new. Okay. Alright. Sure. What? Oh. In the empty inside. That's funny. I was in the contract. Oh. Okay. Wait. Find subcommon member of the spirit, clean the subcon well. Okay. Okay. So. Oh, I can just sit on the bench. No, thanks. Alright, well.
You're giving bodies to any upset spirits, kid.
Take that. Wait. What? Take that. What? No? Oh, okay. Dweller mask yarn. 12 yarn stitch. I have 7. Yeah, it does, or did. Anyway. Can I go here? No, not at all. Excuse me. I think I heard her say. Okay. Take that. Booyah. What? Oh. Oh. Oh, it's just go this way. Alright. Alright, I found it. What the heck? Hold on. All right, that happened. Well, anyway. Okay. Wait. What? What? Oh, how selfish of me. But since you did step in my trap, I might as well extend our business endeavors. Huh. Let's see. So, enter the manor, find out what's in the attic. Deliver packages to 10 of my minions. Defeat the boss. I'll sign this. Bye. Okay, so wait, I remember. Okay, so I think my dad texted me again. Hey, okay. Enough of that. Okay, I don't know what those was, so for now we're gonna... Oh, it's this guy again. Oh, what? Dude.
Why, hello there! You didn't forget about me, did ya? Don't tell me you forgot about me.
No, I didn't.
What's up? You working on any contractual obligations lately? You better be. Remember our little deal?
Yeah, I do.
Check it out! Those incredibly annoying fire spirits are sitting right there in the middle of my village. Their little dance is creating these incredibly annoying barriers that stop me from getting the parts of my forest. It's almost like they're trying to put an end to me. How adorable. Dispose of them. I don't care how you do it, as long as they suffer for entering my domain.
Okay.
Anyways, back to work. Trooper, this isn't a vacation, and I'm getting impatient.
Sure.
Welcome, young one. Please make a purchase at my humble stall.
Beam attack. I don't have this? Sure. Hooray! I will. Why can't I equip 3? That's dumb.
We want to die! Yay! We want to burn bright. And then burn out, become a cloud of smoke.
Okay.
A bonfire needs more fuel. Only the finest paintings will do. Can you help us?
I need to put it out though. Oh, see ya. Okay then. What the heck? Wait. Huh. Well, I was up there before. Why am I having trouble now? Okay. Wait, I need one of them to melt the ice then. How am I to do that? How do I do that then? That beam attack's not really gonna help, so you know what? Okay, well, alright. How do I need one of them.
We want to die.
Yeah.
We want to barbon by.
Yeah, I know that.
We want.
Yeah. Here's the thing, I need fire. I need fire to melt the damn ice. Maybe if I... Hey. Never mind, that did nothing. That happened. Oh, but it did work. It works, so...
Come with me!
Okay. So there are ways. Something down there.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh. I will in a moment. Right now, I'm... What the heck? Ah, shit. Oh, stop doing that thing, Hat Kid. I don't know what it was, but you need to stop doing it. Hit. Yeah. It. Okay, I can't double jump, but... That did it. Okay. Have a... What? Now? Now just... Come on. Ow. I might... Okay. They got the idea. I have 8 yarn. Shit, I'm not... Take that! I think there's more I can explore, so... Let's go back. Oh wow. Shit. Hello. Oh. Doesn't look like I want to go here just yet. Can I? I kinda can. It. What the heck? Did I not... I don't know how that happened, but... Oh, wait. Oh, it's a noose. Lovely. Bam, bam. Boing. Yeah. Okay, I'm just kind of exploring right now, so grab a drink, make a sandwich, because this is going to be a while. Oh, shit. Okay, I don't think I can do much else. Clean this subcon well. So it's gotta be in the village, I take it. Go away. Oh, what? Well, no? Okay, fine. Well, anyways. Oh, wait. There's a well somewhere. Wait. Does it? Okay, I don't know, but ah, man. There's more stuff I can get. Alrighty. Let's do this. Wait, what? Finale. Subcon well. Oh, so I gotta do that. Toilet. Oh, I get this hook shot. I get this hook shot thing? Something I can use for. Actually, that is something I need for. What was it? The movie world. Deadbird Studios, I think it was. Wait, where am I going? That way. Yeah, it is. But that can go fuck off! So I just gotta go. Subconwell is this way. Thanks. I've got a real stinking feeling about this place. Tee hee. Okay, it's still that way. Yeah, I heard you. Thanks. Anyway. Really? Help. What? Okay. What? What did that do? Objects. Oh, wait. Shit. Oh, okay. I get it now. I don't have any hookshot kind of thing, so. Oh no, Hat Kid fell down the well. Blah 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 blah. There's a joke. That was the last joke. Get it? Okay then. Okay. Wait. Oh, I gotta go that way, so I won't. Yeah. Okay, I can't do anything yet, though. Okay. What? Oh. Fucking sweet. Well, that was a thing that happened because reasons. Hell's you? Get out of here. Dumb spider. It was a relic of some kind. I don't know what, but. Oh, yeah. Anyway. Alright, so now. Oh. You know, I was gonna say I expected worse, but then I was locked in the room. Can't go behind there. Hello. Oh. What is it? Hookshot badge. All right. All right, I'm liking this. I like the hook shot. That's awesome. Something you get. All right. Dweller mask yarn. I only need one more. I still gotta clean this fucking thing. Yeah, let's just go. Okay. Oh. Oh, oh, okay. Oh. What? Was this one of those, like, rising water sections? Get out. Get out. Oh, I think it is. Damn. Oh, shit. It is one of those rising water sections, so. No time to waste. Doyle. What? I love this hookshot right now. Get out. Get out, come on. What is Rift Token? Awesome. Is it? I don't know. You do have to hold it, okay. Okay. Did I clean it? Is it done? Wait, what? Oh, what? So did I win? Oh, hey. Oh, sweet. And there's a timepiece. Well, I think there's other stuff I want, though. But you know what? I can come back. Dum, bum, bum. I really am loving this game, though.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, there's more I gotta do. How many time pieces? I have 11. Can I do anything different real quick? Oh, wait, I know what I could do. I can go back to... I'm gonna go back to the Deadbird Studio. Train Rush. I am one for train levels sometimes. Alright, what's your deal?
Go on in. We're getting ready to shoot the biggest action movie in bird history. The movie is gonna be the bomb! And I mean bomb in the good way, Picnic.
Oh, you are such a poor man, Scrooge. Oh, wait, what are the... Can I go back out? I wanna go back out. Damn you, let me go back out. Keep a little more exhausted than usual today. What? Oh, wait, what? Oh, shit. What?
All right, lassie. Listen up. I have some bad news. That lever you just pulled, it starts the train self-destruct sequence, and that ain't no joke. It'll blow up. I need a movie with some real intense action. So that's what we're gonna do. The train's gonna blow in a few minutes.
Well, shit.
Switch at the front of the train to turn it off. And you better make it in time, all right? I don't care about the owls or yourself, but you don't dare blow up me train for real. It's my baby. The cameras are gonna be rolling, lassie. You hurry now. Go over and out.
Oh, shit. All right, this is a thing. What the? Stop hitting me. What the? Okay, still going. What? There's a band playing. Why is there a band playing in the middle of this? What the? Oh shit! Swing! Alright! I like how the band is just there.
1 minute and 26.
Thank you! I'm working on it. Yee! Shit. Fuck, that was me. Okay. Well, shit. Oh, well. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, and I gotta hit all these, don't I? Do I? I don't even know now. Shit! What? Do I? I think I have to. Thank you. Oh shit. Get out of the way. Ow. 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 Where am I? Ow. Ow. Get the fuck. What? Oh. Shit. Ow, stop with the... Hit the switches. Oh, man. Alright, I win.
Oh, you made it! And in time!
Sorta, I kinda died.
Look at all this raw footage we got! Look at how you're running for dear life! Oh, what? We did it in the name of cinematography! And to beat that no-good DJ Grooves. I bet he won't be able to make half the movie we just made. All right, here, take one of these thingamajigs you like. You deserve it.
Thank you. Train rush. Savvy train. Reckless detonator. That's funny. Please, OBS, work. Thank you. Okay, so next is his part of the movie. Stop being a dick, OBS. Oh shit, intruders. What? What are you? What? Oh gosh. It's corpse for money. Oh. Huh. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I won't use it for now, but definitely. Nearby. Oh, cool. I'm gonna replace that back with the hook shot. I'll definitely keep that though. That's awesome. Alright, so when I finish the... I guess when I finish the main story, I can go back and get more collectibles. The big parade. Okay. So we can finish all this. Wait, is there one for the Mafia Town then? I'm sure there is, but... Okay, actually, there probably is. Wait, the eggs are playing around playing cards? The unborn birds are in their eggs playing cards. That's hilarious. Hi. Anyway. Boing. I guess I just gotta go there. But I wanna do some exploring first. The heck is this? Oh, we gotta. Can we push it? It's a timer, we gotta push it. No? No, fine. Ow. Ho. Okay. I want to do more exploring. They're really timers. Not yet. I wanna. I want to explore. These things are everywhere. Oh shit. Almost fell. Anyways. Nothing. Okay. Well, there's gotta be more. Oh, there is. Very jaunty. My adoring fans! Okay, now I need a heart one. Two of them leaving. Okay. I know where I can find one. But that means having to go all the way back. Shit. Maybe if I. Oh shit, there it is. Okay. There's gotta be more. Thought I saw one, but I didn't. What? Okay, there is. Oh, that's some slight audio problems there. There's another one. Is it here? No. I have some audio problems a little bit. Sorry. Okay, not yet, but. Okay, shit. Hold on. There's another one around us. Ow. Okay, so I've kind of screwed myself right now. Just a little bit. Ow. So I fucked myself with my adoring fans. Guess that's what it's like to be a celebrity. Maybe, sorta. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna go around and collect the stuff, and then I'm gonna... Anyway, let's go collect things. Oh, it's just balloons. Let's just make it quick. Quick thing. Boing. Boing. Alright. Okay, I don't want the heart just yet. Unless I need it, I don't want it. Alright, we got nothing cooler. Very nice. Do 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 do. Alright, there's a bit more I can do. Or more I can collect. So I'm gonna quickly go around. Make sure I get them. God, this game controls really well too. It's amazing. What a team of like, I think 6 people did. It's incredible. Ow! Okay, I'm gonna quickly grab it. Then I'm gonna grab it. Is that? No, it's not. So we'll see. Where I am in a few minutes, and then we'll. Alright. Okay, I got those. Ow! Alright, we're getting the. Things for hearts. Shit! Shit! Damn it. Okay. This time for real. Gonna get the. Gonna get the gemstone thingamadoodads, and then go to. Let's say those ones on the. Where I need to go for last. No. God damn it. Okay, well. Okay, I'm gonna try this again. Let's take the safer route and go by buildings. Okay, for the most part, we're gonna keep these. Whoop. Ow. Okay, scratch my nose real quick. What all? Yo! Alright, this time we're gonna do this. They hijacked the owls. Oh, I can just talk to him. But you.
Welcome to the largest studio set you'll ever see.
Probably.
We're about to start recording the big parade, the movie that'll take the breath away from audiences worldwide. You'll be the star, as always.
As always.
For this movie, we'll need to use our special prop. It'll pop out at the very end.
Okay.
But wait, darling. Your current outfit really isn't fit for a parade. Can you go over there and get dressed?
Oh boy. Very nice. Awesome. Let's do it.
Look great, darling. Don't worry, this movie is really easy. Keep moving around and the band will follow you. Just don't bump into them.
Just don't bump into them. Okay. I turned it up a little bit, because... Just a little bit, though.
And keep an eye out for goodies. The audience loves a good parade and will throw treats your way if you get near them. The parade lasts a while. Nothing you can do to speed it up. We'll let you know once we've got enough footage. Don't lose spirit.
Okay.
Good luck, darling.
Get ready. Go. Ow. Stop.
It's time to turn the heat up in this movie. Darling, can you turn on the pyrotechnics?
Okay. Ho, hey. I'm liking this music though. Did I forget some stuff? Ow, I keep forgetting. Whoa. Please. Thank you. Dum ba dum ba dum ba dum bum ba ba da ba da ba da ba da ba ba. Oh, Minion's back. Ow. Ow. What the actual hell? Excuse me, Jesus. Fuck. Help. Ow. That's a thing that happened. I wanna... What? What do I... Ow, shit. I don't have any. Okay, I really need to get that health over there. Oh, it's gonna kill me. Damn it, it will. Well, now I know. Okay then. Get ready. Ow. Ow. Letting it happen right now. In a weird way.
This movie needs more action! Darling, turn on the cannons for the big fireworks show!
I'm gonna guess it's... Yep. Oh shit. Ow! What the fuck? Shit. Why the hell are there fireworks trying to kill me? This is not how it works. Health, yes. Ah, what the? What's going on? Yoink. Oh. Anyway. Yoink. Whoa. So I just gotta platform around till all the stuff is done? This is fucking... What the hell? Yikes. Just gotta get to the center. Anyway. Stylishman, Parade Marshal, Hungry Public. The reviews are in. Yeah, Conductor Dude has got it. That's got this. I think we could finish that way. Like, any more stuff there. But there is. Wait, can I get anything from you? Alright. Ow. Anyways, I can do the finale here, apparently. Time Rift! Oh no. Let's do. Yeah, let's do this. Hi.
Thank you. Oh, you're too kind. No, please. Keep going.
Poor man Scrooge McDuck won.
Oh, Lassie, it's you. I did it. I won the annual Baird Movie Award once again. Oh, imagine that face DJ Grooves must be pulling now, eh? Here, take this tiny insignificant movie prop to match your tiny insignificant efforts in securing my victory. Yeah, I can probably sell it on eBird for dimes and nickels.
That's it? Okay.
What? You're expecting more or something? Forget it. Go, shush, get out of here. I never want to see your ugly mug again.
All right. Maybe in my eventual next playthrough of this, I'll lean more towards DJ Grooves. Make sure he wins this time. I'll admit, though, the conductor guy had the better levels, I think. Oh, shit. What? Hello? Deadbird Studios. So that would mean. I did it, but. Let's quickly go see what that. What the new world is, and then we'll. Because I'm curious. What is this? Alpine Skyline. Okay, this I gotta see. Oh. Okay, never mind. Whoa. What the hell? Okay, I have no idea, but we'll find. Help. Momentum? How does that work? Okay, I just want to see this real quick. Okay. Free roam? Huh. Okay, so. So let's head back to Deadbird Studios, see about what was going on. Stop running into the wall. Although real quick, we could probably... prepare this. No? Oh! The cows! Of course! So wait, is this person alien? Time rifts! What the heck? Spaceships don't look like that. Where's the wood? Why is it sucking up cows? This is insulting. I'm gonna sue. That's great. Okay, so, whoa, what the hell? Okay, so we're gonna go back to Deadbird now. Because apparently... find out where the timepieces went. Okay. It's not how I remember it, but... different from last time, it seems. It's probably intentional, too. But anyway. Let's go. Let's go find out what's going on. Stealth time. I like how blue this is. This is very nice. Oh, wait. Huh? Wait. There's no... oh, I can't do anything. Whoa! Shit. Gots to be stealthy. Shit. Anyways. Okay. Oh shit, sorry. Oh shit, can I get up? Oh shit, I can. Yarn. I think I can stitch the... yeah, I can. I don't want that. Dweller's Eyes. Let's equip it. So it was very blue. So we equip the sprint hat. At least there's no property damage this time. Wait, maybe? It seems like it. Like, it seems like it. Oh shit. Are we going to the center of the earth or something? What the hell? What the... how far down are we going? This is our stuff. Oh shit. Okay, stealth. Got it. Is there anything? Can I look? Wait. I can't see down. Which is a problem. Can't see. Doesn't seem like it, so. Oh, it's a camera. Yeah, probably. That's a yarm, so I want that. I like this music, though. Oh shit, where am I? Still alive, that's good. That's hard, do I need it? No, it doesn't, I don't think I do.
I kept this timepiece completely secret. The lass doesn't know about it. No one told her, right? Good, she's got plenty. She don't need this one.
All right then. Back, but some more down there, probably. But man, I want to get the soundtrack to this game now. I can imagine so, though. Okay. MacGuffins? The term is MacGuffins, but... Wait. Chekhov's gun? Okay, I know some of these. I don't know. I may not know what exactly they're talking about, but I do know the references. Did I miss anything back here? might have. Oh, wait. John Bar hinges. Magnet and a pebble. Okay, I don't really know what that is. But I'm guessing it's a thing. Sprint yum! Conductor, so. Hi. Alright, gotta see now. What is. Red herrings. This box reeks. Is there anything here? Doesn't look like it, so what's. What the? Don't get stuck. Red herrings. Okay. Alright, so we gotta. Yeah, I know that. Oh, wait, let's. Wait, oh! There's gotta be more, though. Yarn? Yarn. Alright! Okay, nothing. Sir? Wait. Okay. Ow. Well, I do know what I'm gonna do there. Work. Shit. It's gotta be the way, though. There's no look around button, I don't think so. Actually, I'm kind of curious. Nothing. Okay. It's there. I'm going to guess this, though. You know what? Hold on. Just for. Yeah, it was fine. So, you know what? I'm going to keep it like that. Platforming. Damn. Shit. Can't really move anything. Anyway, doesn't seem like I can move anything though, so. Okay, now, can I? Okay, that's like my double jump though. So, you know what? Maybe. It looks like the best option, really. Alright. Moving right along. This camera saw me. Framing devices? Actually, that would be kind of believable. shit. Oh well. Do I get to keep? I don't know. I was gonna ask if I get to keep all those, but I don't really know, so. I need to get. Okay. Good lord, my neck is. So that means, where do I go then? You know what? Probably this way. Don't want to fall. No thanks. That looks like a...
Maybe we should blow it up. I got the bomb from train rats here. Ah, should I use it? Wait, maybe I should save it in case someone
excuse
blows
me.
Up.
That's not suspicious. That's a word I'm looking for. What? Whatever. Okay, let's just go. More yarn. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's go back. Ticking clocks. Oh. What? Okay, that looks like the way I'm supposed to go, so let's not go there yet. That's why. Awesome. Okay, anyway. I'm in the nitty gritty of it all. Oh shit. You know. Hi. Go away. Come on. That was... Well, screw that noise then. Why are they here? Ah! Could have been worse.
Because he was missing one of his feathers.
Excuse me, hiccup burp thing there. Okay. There's stuff there and I want it. Damn it. There's stuff I want there, so I'm gonna get it. Anyway. Oh shit. Damn it. Just damn it. Okay. Something I want here. No, I'm not reached the highest point, but doing, doing, doing. What the fuck? Did it. Okay. Cool. Let's go. Huh. How it. Okay, we're still going. Hello. Oh. Oh shit. Okay, I need to get up back up there though. Like that. Anything doesn't look like it. I am curious though, what's can't really see in them, but what about yeah, it doesn't look like you can see in them. Okay, that door's open. Year long streak broken? Oh my gosh. We got a key. Now let's go use it on a door. What the? Hold on. Perfect. The big parade. Oh, it's kind of like West Side Story. Oh, this is just DJ Groove. Is there anything in the mail? Doesn't look like it. What? Okay, I don't think I want to go this way just yet. I want to see where this key goes. Where's I? Here. Is that it? I guess so. I don't have that much. No, the camera's alright, but it's kind of like you don't get extremely. It's not like a for you camera. Actually, can I change that? I don't know. Can't really look around with this camera. Just kind of a shame. I need to find out where this key goes. Okay. There's gotta be more. Why do I have this key? It's gotta be used for something. There it is. Let's go in here. A relic. It's a crayon. Anything else? No. We're going down even more to the center of the earth. Oh.
Look who we've got here. I guess you found my little basement, eh?
Yeah.
This last timepiece is all mine. If you want it, you're gonna have to take it from me cold, dead hands.
Tempting. Ow. What the hell? Take that.
I can't believe I let you be the start of my movie!
Whoa. What the? Hey! The hell is this? Stop it. Stop it. On one life. Okay.
Why could you do this to me, lassie?
Whoa, what? Take that. Ow.
This one ain't rubber.
Whoa. Oh, fuck.
Gentlemen.
Oh, shit, I gotta do it again. Oh shit, come back. Take that. Take that. What'd you expect? Eat my homing attack for some reason. Take that.
Aha!
Take that.
Slice of life.
Damn it. Shit. Oh boy. I'm like in full kind of in a concentration mode now. Ow. Son of a bitch. Take that for some reason.
You've done it now.
Yeah, done it now. Like I said, it's poor man Scrooge McDuck. Ta-da! Take that. Get in there. I'm getting this. This is... Ow.
Gentlemen! How could you do this to me, lassie?
What? What?
Let's have a little heart to heart. Have a seat, lassie.
Alright. This is something.
Ever since you arrived on this planet, these timepieces have been falling from the sky. Now, I can understand if you feel they belong to ye. I get it. But did you know I can rewind time? With one timepiece, I could reclaim the trophy that belongs to me. That's right. The loss of award 42. I got second place at the 42nd annual Baird Awards. Me! Can you imagine? DJ Grooves managed to get the first place trophy. I need just one timepiece to fix this mistake. Can't you spare just one timepiece?
No.
You're a greedy young lass, aren't you? I just need a single one, and you won't share. Well, if you want this timepiece back so bad, come and get it!
Alright. What? What?
Remember this little bomb? This time, it's attached to you instead of me lovely train.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Time's ticking away, darling.
Alright, I hope so, DJ Grooves. Cause I'm running low on time! Got 30 seconds. What? What?
Check this out!
Please hurry. Shit. Ow, shit. Oh, shit. You're done. I will take what's mine now. Do you have any more dialogue? Guess not. Okay.